Hi, I'm Aaron. I'm going to spend a minute or two explaining to you and showing the integration between Drafting Assistant and Firm Central. If you have Drafting Assistant, when you open a document in Word or WordPerfect, you'll see a tab in the toolbar titled Westlaw Solutions. Clicking on this tab opens the Drafting Assistant toolbar. Once you've accessed the Drafting Assistant toolbar, you should see an icon called Firm Central. Clicking on that icon will open a window directly into the document section of your Firm Central account. You can either browse by folder or client to find the document you are looking for, or you can run a search to locate the document you need. To browse your folders, just click on the matter or folder you need, locate the document, and finally click on the title to open that document. The search feature is an efficient way to find a document when you can't quite remember where exactly the document is located. Because Firm Central searches the title and full text of documents, it will allow you to leverage past work product more efficiently. All you have to do is type your search terms in the search box, run the search, and review your results. The search will retrieve work product like motions and briefs, and also past research done on Westlaw Next. So there you have it. The integration between Firm Central and Drafting Assistant is really pretty simple. Simply click on the Firm Central icon in your Drafting Assistant toolbar, and you will have access to any document stored in Firm Central without ever leaving the document you are currently working on.